Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Hey cats, it's National Coffee Day. I'm going to be asking you guys what your orders are, and if you have coffee, what you're drinking. Personally, my coffee is I get an iced brown shaken espresso with oat milk, 2 pumps of brown sugar, and 2 shots of espresso. So let's go find out what yours are. It's National Coffee Day. Can I ask you what your drink is?
It's tea. It's not coffee.
What tea is it?
It's the honey citrus mint tea from Starbucks.
Ooh, that sounds so good. What's your coffee order?
Brown sugar shaken espresso from Starbucks.
That's what I get too! It's so good. Guys, you should get it.
Double chocolate chip frappuccino, 3 pumps peppermint. So good.
Okay, there's a girl drinking a refresher. I know that's not coffee, but we're still gonna ask. Okay. Excuse me? In honor of National Coffee Day, can I ask you guys what you're drinking? What's the drink you're drinking?
Venti strawberry IKEA.
Acai.
IKEA.
Hey guys, it's National Coffee Day. What's your Yeah, it is. What's your coffee order, Tim?
I actually have acid reflux and I can't drink coffee anymore.
It's National Coffee Day. What's your usual coffee order?
I always get mocha.
We're gonna give a shout out to all the baristas at West Ranch. If you work at Hanu, Coffee Bean, Starbucks, Pete's, you guys are really appreciated. I was kind of surprised about how many of you actually don't like coffee. But yeah, thanks for being interview guys and have a good National Coffee Day.
Howdy Wildcats and happy Wild West Day.
Hey Effie, I like your cowboy hat. Are you pumped for tonight's big game against Hart?
I sure am, but I'm even more excited for today's competitive show.
Let's get right into it. Today is September 29th and West Ranch TV starts now.
For those looking to visit the library during your open period, our library staff will now be checking for the appropriate stickers on ID cards. Heal the Bay Club meets in room 304 today at lunch. If you're interested in the care of our ocean and marine life, make sure to stop by.
Registration for the AP exam opens tomorrow, October 1st. Exams are $106 each and can be purchased from October 1st through the 23rd. For more information, visit the West Ranch website. Registration for the October 12th PSAT is now open to all juniors for $25 on the ASB website. There are less than 20 seats available, so register as soon as possible. What, Effie, what was that?
I'm just so hungry and my stomach won't stop growling.
I don't have any food for you, but the other crew members attempted to make brownies without a recipe. Let's see if they were successful.
Team Little, we got Jake Boss and the Kyle Antipara. Team Spatula, we have Roshan Edikara and the Stuart Sule. And today we are going to be making, you guessed it, brownies. Let's see how everyone does. What's your strategy going into this round's match?
We're going to be creative. We're going to be creative.
What's your strategy?
Use a lot of our spatula skills. I've been trained and taught well by Jersey Mike's. I have a lot of experience.
Same.
All right, ready? Your team's ready? Ready, fight.
Are you ready?
Ready?
Cheers, Papa. Did you guys put peanut butter in it? You know, I think
Stewie and Roche's, overall, it was a very good brownie, you know. Kyle and JB's, you know, it was a little undercooked. There were some gooey parts. I really got to go with Stewie and Roche's.
Yeah! It's great competition, okay?
Congrats, Team Spatula. Those brownies looked mighty fine.
Make sure to come out to the Western-themed football game tonight against Hart.
And remember, no school Monday for fall break. Be sure to come decked out in spirit wear for the rivalry week after this weekend. This has been Effie Gross.
And Sophia O'Hara. Have a great 3-day weekend, Cats.